wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for tourist vehicle permit, that is Jeep, Omni or car in Andhra Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com on the page Andhra Pradesh, apply for tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to complete the procedure at ease. You can also find few links for external forms and websites in this page, which are all useful for the procedure again. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, you can find a select language tab on the top right corner of this page, which will list out all the languages which is available. You can select the language of your choice to understand in a much better way. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Need for tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car. So, tourist vehicle is a kind of vehicle which we used to hire for our family need whenever we go on a trip or a tour, which will be charged per kilometer which they travel on the specified route. And these vehicle will travel only to the destinations or the places which are permitted for them. So all these regulations are per the tourist vehicle permit which an operator has to obtain. As per Central Motor Vehicle Rules of 1989, tourist vehicle permit are granted to owners whose vehicle are used for carrying passengers on a tourism purpose. Tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car, is needed for a tourist vehicle operator for the vehicle to carry passengers on a rental basis from one place to another. These motor vehicles are constructed or adapted to carry allowed number of passengers as per the permit, but not more than the allowed number of passengers excluding the driver for hire, because Jeep will have different numbers, Omni and car will have different numbers. Let us see the documents required for this procedure. You can download the forms related to permit in this link, and the form 45 is the one which you need. You can directly link with the help of download the form with the help of this link. I will show you both the links. So this is the permit related forms link. You can download the form of your choice, and this is the form 45 which you need to download, print and use it for applying for this procedure. You need the registration certificate of the vehicle, fitness certificate of the vehicle, proof of payment of tax for the current quarter, insurance certificate, payment of green tax wherever applicable, passport size photo 2, pollution under control certificate and other card are the documents required. Overall, you should have paid all the dues of the for the vehicles so that you will be eligible to apply for this. Let us see how to apply in person. In order to apply for a tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car in Andhra Pradesh, one has to go to the RTO office concerned for this area. Don't worry if you don't know the local RTO office, please use the link here, the contact link here, to reach the Andhra Pradesh State Portal contact page, where you can filter further to identify the local RTO office and make this procedure completed there. You can download the application form as I mentioned with the help of these two links. Also, make sure you have all the necessary documents before applying, because missing out one document, your application stands rejected. Application forms can also be obtained directly from the RTO office on your visit. Please fill them, attach all the documents and submit it to an officer there. He will mark the amount and the counter in which you need to pay. So go to the counter, pay the fees and submit all your documents so that the authorities will start processing your application. Important verification for the vehicle, including the body build, condition, seating arrangements, will be taken care, and they will verify the details you have presented there, and so further they will process to grant a tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car. Moreover, you can understand the slot availability at the RTO office for your process in advance by using the ePragati link which is provided here. This will take you to the page where you can select the district of your choice and select the test center of your choice and say check availability. You will get a next screen which will have the month calendar with the green mark dates are available for you to operate. So choose the date accordingly and do the process. Let us see how to process this procedure online, that is through the state portal. Application for tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car, can be applied through the ePragati portal link which is provided here. This saves a lot of time for an applicant. So let us get into the site. So when you click on the link, you will be directed to this page, and under permit, please select permit services. The next window will open for you and it will have many options. Ours is renewal of new permit. So click on the new permit and say next. You will be given a new screen to fill in details like the permit type. It is a primary permit, permit type. Enter the registration number of the vehicle. Other number or voter ID number has to be given here, and also select the type of authentication you are going to make. And also I agree, click on the I agree button and hit the next button to reach the next window where you have to enter the details prompted for and upload all the documents which are required for completing the online procedure. Once it is completed, you will get an acknowledgement for the date to meet the RTO official. Please take the printout of the acknowledgement and also the application form. Attach all the documents on the said date. Go to the RTO office before 11:30. AM and submit the document, a bunch of documents to the officer there. He will mark the amount which you need to pay at the right counter. Please go and stand at the counter, pay the fees and submit the document. From here, actual process of how to apply in person will take care to grant the tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car. Eligibility, you should be the owner of the vehicle in order to apply for this procedure. The age of the vehicle should not exceed 2 years, meaning a fresh vehicle is always required. Validity, the tourist vehicle permit shall be valid for 9 years in the case of a motor cab, passengers not exceeding 6, excluding the driver, 8 years for vehicle other than a motor cab. In case of a vehicle covered by a tourist permit is proposed to be replaced by another vehicle, the new vehicle age should not cross more than 2 years. The age of the vehicle is also considered to restrict the validity of the permit. Note, the period 9 years or 8 years shall be computed from the date of initial registration of the motor vehicle. Let us see the fees. The fee link provided here will lead you to a PDF which provides the services and the kind of fees which they collect during the procedure. Please mark the exact amount which you need to pay at the RTO before going there. This will help you to be very clear on the amount. Let us see the processing time. It takes 5 working days to get the permit. Officers and contacts, Transport Commissioner, Government of Andhra Pradesh State Transport Department, Punamathota, Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh 10. Phone number, email ID are provided here for personal interaction to clarify your doubts and get this and register your complaints. Also, you can see a link here for the contact office detail, which is again in elaborate with the phone number, email IDs and mobile number of respective heads of the department, so you can clarify all your doubts with them. Online resources, we have seen the form resource, we have seen the e-pragati resource, we have seen the contact page in the website just now. All the information provided in these websites are very much useful for completing the procedure. So we have provided these websites as links in our page at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information, it is advisable to go to the Deputy Commissioner office between 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. An operator with tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car should not allow more than allowed number of passengers in his vehicle. Proper payment of fees is required to travel in other states other than the permitted state. For clearance, FCE is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Hope this procedure helped you in a better way. And please click the like button for this video and subscribe to our portal wikiprocedure.com for 4 such procedure videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car in Andhra Pradesh.